Yeah, mate, your mate Bazza back here again. Today, I want to talk about a fucking shit I took, alright? Because you're fucking soft cocks and you couldn't take a good shit to save your fucking life, right? I did a fucking all bowl fucking splatter shit. That's where you cover the whole fucking bowl with shit. Fucking rain and shit. It was like a fucking tsunami of shit. I'm pretty sure if there's fucking life forms at the bottom of the toilet, they were fucking freaking the fuck out. Because it's just an ass, nothing to worry about. Next thing you know, a fucking tidal wave of fucking brown. And it's fucking chunky, bits of corn and fucking everything. Because I'm fucking hard. I don't even fucking chew my food, mate. You're gonna give me a bowl of spaghetti? Drink it fucking straight in, mate. You're gonna give me a fucking chicken bone? Eat all the meat and the bone. Eat the whole fucking lot. 2 chews maximum, mate. You do more than 2 chews, it ain't fucking hard eating. It's some fucking soft cock eating. So that my shits, mate, when they come here, you know, maybe you have a bone caught in there. Has a, like, the force coming down, right? Backs it up, right? Because its bone's caught there. And it's like getting fucking tense, right? And then the bone fucking shoots out. And fucking, you got water and fucking dry farts that have, like, evaporated and turned into a fucking liquid. So it goes solid and fucking. Fucking war. That's all I can describe it as, mate. The fucking sound that came from my anus was fucking terrifying. Put fucking Chris Barnes in his place, mate. That's how fucking scary it was. Fucking terrifying. Because I'm Baz and I'm hard and I take fucking hard shits.